In a few moments from now, the African National Congress Gauteng manifesto endorsement will commence, where the ANC Deputy President Cyril Ramaphosa will address more than 2,000 professionals, business and academic leaders.
The rollout of ARVs has taken a lot of traction. Right now, we're delivering almost to 1 million people. In the next 5 years, we want to do so to up to 4 million people. In our manifesto, we talk about set-asides. We say, yes, there must be set-asides for young people to get jobs, for young people to get internships, for young people to get skills. We must set aside a certain percentage so that they can have great opportunities, so that they too can become active participants in our economy. And that we are going to achieve, that we are going to do, because we will be doing it in partnership with all of you who are sitting here. Building a nation is not an event. Social cohesion is not an event. It is a process. And we have to use every means we can to continue building our nation into a winning nation. Now, all of us sitting here, we're either leaders, we are managers, we are owners, we are controllers of one aspect of South African life or another. And we can therefore all make a contribution. Everyone can make a contribution. Ask not what your government can do for you. Ask yourself what you can do for your people, for your government. That is what the ANC calls on all the people of our country to do.
According to the Deputy President of the African National Congress and all those who endorsed their manifesto, ANC seems positive that they will win the forthcoming South African national and provincial elections. Kia ora, Petsa Mahlobo, Lawfold News, Sandton, Johannesburg. Sing us in Mobi, Usata, 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 Sing us in